Hi, I'm here to present the XL2 Sound Insulation Reporter software for determining the sound insulation of partitions, such as walls and ceilings, measured with the XL2 Sound Level Meter. Let's start with a new project. Different standards are supported. We can choose between airborne or impact sound measurements. If we choose airborne, for example, then we need to specify the number of speaker positions and which of the available results we wish to calculate. Now we can import the data directly from the XL2. In a separate window, we have a folder called Partition 1. It contains all the measurements that were taken on site. We can simply drag and drop the folder, and all the measurements are imported into the software. The results are immediately calculated. On the bottom right, you can see the two values, corresponding to the two results that we selected earlier while creating the new project. If we switch to the result view, we can click to see the details of the standardized level difference or the apparent sound reduction index. To complete the report, name the client and the object. We can add a description and set the area and volumes. Now we are ready to print. Here is the report, one page for the standardized level difference and another for the apparent sound reduction index. Let's go back to the software. We have three views. The first one, the measurements view, is for importing data and to check that measurements are assigned to the correct room. Here you can see that the different groups are assigned correctly because the sending room, L1, has the highest level, followed by the receiving room L2 and then the background B2. You can always manually change the assignments. The second view is the calculations, used to check the details of calculation steps. You can, for example, select the sending room measurements taken at speaker position 1 and examine the 5 measurements used in calculating this average. You may decide that 003 is an outlier and you want to exclude it from the calculation. You can select the receiving room data of speaker position 1, and here we present also the background average and the 10 and 6 dB area to check if a correction needs to be applied. Finally, the third view contains the results. In this case, we have the standardized level difference DNT and the apparent sound reduction index R prime. And for each of them, we can see the chart with the shifted curve of reference values, the table, the rating, and the rating corrections. You can right-click on the chart and copy values and the chart into the clipboard so that you can paste the values or the bitmap into your own reports. In summary, the XL2 Sound Insulation Reporter is a PC-based software application that provides all the standard reports for airborne and impact sound insulation measurements. Designed for acoustic consultants, this comprehensive tool uses data gathered by the XL2 Sound Level Meter and quickly returns graphical analysis of all the measurement positions. Thank you for your attention.